I love doing this crap, guys. Honestly, I love doing this stuff. Just look at that beautiful moon. I'm using a Nikon Coolpix at the moment, P900, flat earth camera, fellas. You want to research flat earth? Absolutely beautiful. Do a zoom up, eh? See what it looks like close up. Fellas, is a moon around or is it a disc? I reckon it's a disc. There's no way in the world that that Apollo moon landing was carried out. It's amazing, fellas. I want to go inside and upload this straight away to YouTube and come back out and do a bit more moon gazing. So, okay, guys, I really appreciate it. Listen to my rant. Beautiful views. So this is basically the first time I've had this camera for over a year. The first time I've actually done this outside night gazing. And stay tuned, guys. I'm going to do some more of this and also some star footage. So space is fake, guys. Okay, so check out the links below. And the stars are actually wandering stars.
Together, who can stand? When sin claps his broad wings over the battle and sails rejoicing in a flood of death, when souls are torn to everlasting fire and fiends of hell rejoice upon the slain, oh, who can stand? Oh, who hath caused this? At the throne of God. The kings and the nobles of the land have done it. Hear it not, heaven, thy ministers have done it.